Digital solutions have long been in widespread use outside in fields. Now at the seed breeding company KWS, these solutions are increasingly moving into the protected area of the greenhouse. Biologists and physicists at KWS are using a sophisticated system for phenotyping corn and sugar beet plants in their research on the complex trait drought stress. State-of-the-art camera and sensor technology, robots, and artificial intelligence are supporting their work. In the greenhouse, the phenotype, meaning the external appearance of corn and sugar beet plants, is being measured and analyzed in detail. In this way, both the influence of environmental factors and the influence of the plant's genetic resources can be recorded. The PhenoFactory's color and spectral cameras take pictures of the plants. The images show how the plant's shape, size, and weight change as they develop. Visual traits such as these provide important clues about the drought tolerance of the plants. The researchers still don't know which genes plants actively switch on when they experience drought stress, but the technology enables them to collect data 24 hours a day, 365 days a year. The in-depth understanding gained by taking this approach is important for effectively supporting the breeding of drought-tolerant varieties in the future as well.